eagle on top of it.
Yeah.
Is there a patriotic rendition?
No.
It's an American song?
What's the black?
You going to sing one?
You're a grand old flag, give me my song.
There we go.
Whoop, it's on the floor. Hand it up to Nathan.
Okay, it's all spread out. The home of the future, my friends. I know they do scare me too. Here we go. It's up. Everything out. You asked for it.
Basketball. Pull up for the kids. Ultimatum.
You have it on tape?
Yeah.
How can you have it on
tape? You know, look for me before you left.
Kimberly.
They were buried that I didn't want to.
Kimberly.
Hey, you.
Hey.
That's Grandpa.
I didn't know.
July 7th. We're at the lake. Nice day. Catching lots of little fish. They're using goldfish for bait. Never seem to have enough of the fateful hammocks. Cousins and hammocks.
I didn't notice
he
it.
He thought you looked normal.
Nathan.
Here.
Careful, we don't want to.
Groucho.
Don't do it.
I'll try him after Nathan.
I'll let you know when I'm going to come out.
Can I have that?
Can I help you again?
Can I have that?
It's been a
while. We'll try out the new folding ladder.
Nail there, will you?
Certainly.
How much can you rent a fire truck hook and ladder for? How much could you buy an old one for? Oops, now what? Hmm.
I have an idea that's not the way it's supposed to be. No, don't take a running jump at it. No, I don't think that's going to do it.
Pointing the wrong way.
Turn it around.
Well, let's try this first. Gee, that's locked. That's snot locked right there.
No!
It must be a nose.
Bill!
This thing has a nose. It's
got Bill!
Lock, whoop. That's snot locked there. Whoops. You gotta get that stabilizer bar if you use it like this.
No, no, Bill! You'll...
I don't think that's quite right, do you?
No.
Uh-huh. Not locked. Now what?
And then what?
I don't think that's right, do you? That's kneeling down now. Push it up. I have a feeling I do it wrong.
No. Watch it.
There.
No, I'm sure that can't be right. You're going to wind up with a straight ladder. I think what you're trying to do is too high for what that ladder is made for.
What is it I'm trying to do? Do you know?
No.
I don't either. Now, how can you tell it's too high?
Because all you can get to it is just, it's just straight.
Poke a hole in the roof that way. You gotta tangle up the rope with the other ladder. That way. How's that?
I don't know. I thought the other ladders went farther, but I guess you don't have to go very far for this one, do you?
I've gone about as far as I can go. No, I'm not trying to get up to the top of it.
The rope goes to the other ladder.
What was the name of the... Do you imagine? Charlie Chaplin could have done with a ladder like this. I don't get my hat and my mustache. Oops. See that?
Yes. Clever.
Watch this. See that?
Yeah.
What is it I'm trying to do? Show's over.
Oh.
No, no, no!
I'll have a thing I cross here so it won't tip over.
Don't be funny now. But if you are, I'm going to catch it on on video.
Sitting there just wishing for you to fall. No,
no, no, no, no.
I don't have my little hook. Got these from the doctor right after my last physical examination.
Oh, stop. Huh? There's your hook. Putting up roost no more. So hopefully they will roost no more. Was up there.
You almost missed me picking the bucket. Pick the bucket up here. No.
What did you say you'd rather clean than this?
Huh?
What did you say you'd rather clean than this?
Nothing. Before? Oh, I forgot myself and said I'd rather clean the grill. Didn't really mean it. Shut up. I'm not going to say anything else.
Okay. Dirty birds. Now we'll take it down.
Take both ladders down at once.
No.
Seldom seen exercise.
Rope's caught.
That's how you do it. You give a good yank, and down they all come. Kind of a disposable ladder. You don't think I did that on purpose, do you?
No. Worked pretty good, though.
Now, if you had a little dog, you
You could stand on that to wash the lower window, couldn't you?
All right. We got it. The ladder is locked before you climb upon it. It says in the book somewhere. That says it's not locked. Wonder how you get it to lock. I think you go like this.
Sound like it.
Okay, but now you gotta put the kind of tippy. Well, Consumers Report could use this, couldn't they? They could make a video out of it. How easy it is to put up these ladders.
Well, it would help if you didn't have that lower step there sticking into it.
It'd help if you got a crick out too. I'll put the other thing in there. You can scamper up there and wash the window. How's that?
All right.
Convenient. It only takes about 7.5 hours to get one so you can use it. Compare that with the time wasted putting up a stepladder or putting planks across the top of sawhorses. No comparison. This is the way to do it.
Really?
Sure. This way you maybe don't have to do as much, because by the time you get ready, it's too late to do it.
Is this some kind of a stabilizer?
What?
This is some kind of a stabilizer?
Yeah. Yeah, I'm not gonna put that on. That's way more trouble than it's worth. Way more trouble. I'll tell you what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna pull the ladder up and put it away.
Right.
Wash the dishes and wash the window on a stepladder.
Okay. It doesn't look like it's very handy to me.
I understand a stepladder. However, we have to put it down. No. Try unlocking something and see what happens. Somebody's gonna get this as a gift. Make sure you keep it clean. Wash it off good.
Boy, I thought it would be like folding up one of those old camp chairs, but you've got that managed very well. This is where we lived last time. This is where we're living this time, right upstairs. That's our fireplace chimney.
Black flies, you brought them back with
yucky.
You. They flew right out of your
there
car.
There weren't any there.
Windshield wipers, you think she is.
I can do
it
without breaking. It
doesn't
look like I'm going to.
Without breaking them all the way down?
Yeah, I thought maybe I could break them loose from the floor. But it doesn't look like it. Is this one here?
We got the bottom part out of the both one side.
Pull it out. Might be able to pull them out. Pick up some. I find out if I don't put this on tape.
Okay.
Get my rototiller and snow blower on and off the truck.
Oh, I see.
Emptying the shed.
I'll get all the styrofoam. I'll get all this styrofoam.
It's Monday, July 20th. Now we've got most of the bottom out of the garage. Bruce has only been hit on the head twice with beams. As you can see, there is no bottom to the garage on two sides.
Put this piece out, I'll be able to cut this one probably. Damaging everything.
It's August 24th, and we just brought home 30 rebars. 30?
I thought you said 80.
30 is enough. August 26th. We're digging the dirt out so that we can pour the foundation for the garage. And a little pad in back of it. Little, ha ha. Nothing is little here. The ditch is all dug, and it's 5 o'clock in the afternoon. We're both pooped, and it goes around the corner quite a bit. This was a little bottle that I found in there, the only artifact we found. That's, whoops, you overcorrected. It's September 1st. We're putting the rebars in the forms that Bill built yesterday. It's 6 o'clock. We have people coming to help us pour concrete tomorrow. Early.
Can't do it.
Guys,
so
only one person does it at a time.
Yeah, exactly. One person at a time.
And the red can't be trusted either.
Well, if you hold it up in the sky, Jeffrey.
That's what I do with ours.
Well, don't lock it. There might be somebody down there.
There is
a
down there.
I just don't want
to be anywhere in it.
You lack a maniac, huh?
Yeah, why don't
you
ask you, Dad? Why don't you ask your dad what fun
where it is?
Hey, Tiffany!
Because gigantic movie.
Now I'm doing red.
Come on. Red. Come on.
Thank you put a little
girl.
Yay!
Yay!
Girl.
Yay!
And it worked.
He's
a
little baby.
What's she doing?
September 2nd, 1990.
I was only
sure. Hired help.
Besides, I've been working steady for a week. all right, we need a couple more of these, I guess, huh, to put to be able to go between the pillars over here. Yeah. So that room, that was BE. Out of count.
Well, I offered it at the right time, didn't I?
Well, you can cut that one up into four sections.
You need the long one, you said.
No, I don't know. I don't need the long one.
What do I tell?
Just go ahead and cut.
This one?
Yeah. The big one? Now you're making me thirsty.
The guy's over there watching her do all the work.
I know. Drinking and
volunteer.
Right.
Cut about 20 of those. You'll find it's just about the same amount of work as digging holes in that cement you call a yard.
Yeah, would you like a little help?
I'll get this one.
You gotta put on. Oh, she don't get any help.
What do you mean?
No, she don't get more. She don't get no help.
She don't get no help. That's right. No help.
Okay, so. Make her laugh that she won't be able to cut it all.
I thought it was easier when I did it with my mouth.
All right, you've got enough now, right there on the ground.
Oh!
Should have cut it by now. Oh, well, she's too far up into the throat. That's one of the soft ones.
I noticed they didn't go bringing it across the yard.
Those cut it better if you cut it at a slight angle.
What do you mean? Oh, you mean that way?
Yeah, believe it or not.
I thought I had it in too far this time.
Well,
it's easier to get the initial.
Come on, Broom.
Bruce is hiding.
I just needed the vocabulary.
Yeah, we don't have those 30 rods. Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtle.
Teenage, right. I asked Nathan if he wanted to do that.
Do what?
To try Taekwondo.
Oh yeah, what'd he say?
So no.
No, oh, blame him. You're gonna sue it.
Just about ready. We'll pour the concrete tomorrow morning. Labor Day, 1990. And you really can tell it's Labor Day. Everybody's really working. We've been out here since before 8 o'clock, pouring concrete. Here's the noise machine. And the shovelers. Debbie taking pictures.
That's one load.
You got Dad now?
Yep.
Picked up a rake just for the picture?
Yep, just for the picture.
That's done pretty well.
Okay, here's the screeders.
I like the background music you picked this time.
We got a hole there.
Got that on the movie too, Mom.
I didn't think anybody could hear it.
What's the
I think it's meant to shut off 50 times.
Is that thing running?
Yeah.
You want to let it just run all over the place?
No, you can shut it off.
There we get a picture of the dumpster.
All right.
At the same place.
It's not a very nice thing to call my husband.
Right there.
Yep.
Call me a dump?
Yeah, that's what he said.
No,
you said let's get a picture of the dump. It's a replay.
Why?
You see what I said? It's that dump in the garage, I think. Well, they finally got the hang of it.
Where do you want it? Right there where it is?
Yeah, flip it over here.
They don't have to be in such a big hurry until we get up over the top here. This is not too big, too bad here.
It's noon and we're almost done with this side. Looking good. That's Debbie and Bill working on it.
They don't have any more corn.
Screed.
Oh, I knew we'd get it done with all these people. We wouldn't have got it done. We'd have got...
It's about 5:30.
We would have done.
And we're done.
Did you put your date on it?
Yeah, it doesn't really look like the date. You have to look real hard. We certainly wouldn't have gotten it done without the Crafts and the Emersons.
Yeah.
Bonnie's been a big help taking care of the kids, and Debbie worked with us, and the guys shoveled. It's been a long day, and we're going to stop now and have Chinese.
How do you, if the red and the green are on?
The red and the bottom.
The bottom, the red and the green are on. September 16th, and we have part of two courses put up.
No, it comes up on the end. The overall thing is level from there to there. Now there's a little dip right here. But this block is not level. The block is off. Not much.
Thank you.
Not very. Very good.
Half block here because we might want to put a, we do want to put a doorway here, but not this fall. September 23rd, 1990. We're here at 5:30 in the morning. And the balloons have gone up, some balloons. Like a 7-Up can. There's one of the supports out. The other one fell down this afternoon. Now you have just the two supports on the ends, right?
I got another piece of board over on that end.
That other jack post is a little bit tipped there at the top.
See how you got a hold of it with the rope?
It doesn't, it's not holding anything. I've got a hold of it, yes. Comes down?
I hope so.
Oh, okay.
Okay, let yours down. Hold it there if you can. I said hold it there.
Well, I had to get my hand unwound. My hand is wound around with this rope.
Okay.
didn't have much choice.
Trouble getting it back up. So, Peter said she was going on the floor and throwing pickup sticks all over the place.
That jerked you up by one arm, I'll know it.
What?
Looked like it was going to jerk you up by one arm. '90, we're putting siding on the outside of the garage. It rained every time we came out yesterday, so we only got two up. Today we have hopes for better weather. You ready to put the last the next siding on?
Thank you.
Hope there aren't any bees in there.
Guess what? Broke.
Yeah.
Bees? No, we haven't had any bees. We don't have bees
here. There was one flying around your pocket a little while ago.
Oh. Famous pocket bee from Brazil. Pocket. Next thing you know, they left it in the rainforest. This is an illusion. You're not really standing on the top step of the stepladder.
Right.
Don't try this at home. Get it? Don't.
Yes, I get it. Yes. Please.
Bring the bird bath over and we'll send this to the home video people. It's not going to be as good without the bird bath.
What good is the bird bath going to be?
I'll dive into it.
Oh, all right.
Like, you know, like these high wire divers.
Never mind. Never mind.
That's a pretty smart way to do this, you know. What do you think of this?
It's behind the top, will you?
You're not going to bring the bird bath, right?
No, I'm not going to bring the bird bath. Don't be, try to be funny now. Just get down.
Look at that, no hand. Well, one hand.
Look at that, no head.
Brains. Well, here I come.
October 20th, 1990. Our new chipper shredder. Our chipper shredder assembler.
Every good chipper assembler a shredder should wear. This is the best it could be had from the where did I get it?
You just said from the Salvation Army.
Salvation Army thrift store.
You didn't though. That's your quote unquote good sweater.
Stop cutting the buttons off. Okay, come on. Let's go back to reading the directions here.
Okay.
Scratch my ear.
There she is, all done. Three hours later,
geese up there somewhere.
Yeah, you can hear them.
October 21st, and the windows are in. We still have a lot of trim to put up and painting to do and so forth, but the windows are in at least. We finally got the outside primed.
The sounds of silence.
I thought maybe it had something that was...
Come on, turkey, gobble.
Vibrating.
The turkey is in the refrigerator.
But it could be a bear.
It's making a strange noise. But of course it won't do it while I've got the camera on it.
How old is that refrigerator?
Oh. 29 years old. She said she got it when she was pregnant.
There's the turkey.
Get it that time?
Sure sounds like a turkey gobbling in there.
I think they got a real fresh one this
year. A real fresh turkey.
Oh, Susan's in there with her.
Susan came in.
Okay, right.
What's wrong, Mom?
The door.
Unlock it.
Don't panic.
Don't panic, we'll slide the key under to you.
That's the
Hitchhiker's
Guide to the Galaxy.
Did you go to visit Grandma in the bathroom? Nothing like company.
Nothing like company.
Cherries.
Thanksgiving shrooms.
What?
delicious.
More apple?
Do your mushroom dance, Dan. Come on, take a mushroom.
I already did it. Nobody was watching.
No. There's another hot one there.
I know.
One of those is a pair.
Cool. She's probably pretty good at the shell game, too. Laugh.
I've got some mushrooms for you here, and I'm not going to laugh.
Looks like Buffalo Billy. Ow. Tell the thread, the air, out of the shiny.
Susan, Michael, Jeffrey, Willie, Katie.
Do this.
This one?
Yeah.
The making of bread for Thanksgiving dinner.
This is called making a mess.
I need it with
you.
Wait, cool.
That's got to be in the way.
How was your turkey day?
Good.
Are you having fun?
Yes.
Here, let me face more into the sun so you're facing right the sun. There, is that better? How about this? Is that better? Well, what do you have to say about your mother?
Nothing much.
No?
Did you have a good sleep last night?
Yes.
Yeah? You ready
Excuse
for a nap?
Excuse me, coming through.
No.
What kind of sleep are you going to get tonight?
Wood. Oh, wait. You wait.
And where are you going to sleep tonight?
I don't know.
Are you not sure yet?
Not on your room. Yeah, I know in Katie's room, but I don't know on what. No, right.
Well, Mr. Henry, I guess we're going to go to the next person. Yes, and what's your name?
Katie.
And what do you have to say, Katie?
Well, you're my mom.
Oh, well, that's good. And who are you?
Susan.
Hi, Susan. Are you having a fun time?
Okay, we're ready.
Yeah.
Okay, well, we have to go get in a picture.
Bye.
She must be tannerizing our house.
We got to get some red pictures.
So tell me, guys, did you play outside in the snow after that big storm yesterday?
What storm?
Well, didn't it snow all day yesterday?
No.
Oh, what kind of a day was it yesterday?
Warm.
A beautiful day?
Yeah.
Oh, the day after Thanksgiving was, huh?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
Thanksgiving wasn't.
What was Thanksgiving like?
Cold.
Did it snow?
No.
Is it snowing today?
Yes.
It is. It did a little fluff, huh?
Yeah.
What'd you do yesterday?
Ate Thanksgiving dinner. Not yesterday. But whatever.
What did you do yesterday?
Played outside mostly.
Didn't you go someplace?
I skated.
Did you go ice skating, Susie?
Yeah. It was very cold.
Oh. Okay. Thanks. What's today?
Today is, isn't it snow day?
Is it snowing out?
Snow?
No.
Looks clear to me.
Snow.
No snow.
Why
is this camera here again?
Where's Mom and Dad?
They didn't leave their camera here again. They wouldn't do that.
2 years in a row.
What year is this?
Your parents have more brains than that, don't they?
The camera's still here. Is this 1989 or 1990? 1991.
I don't know. Check the calendar, huh?
Kimberly, say hi. Say hi, Kimberly.
Did you play in the snow today, Kim?
Say hi.
Hi.
That
part is fine.
Gonna walk for us on film, Kim? Go see Aunt Sherry. Or... There it goes.
Here.
Kimberly walking in new shoes.
Come here. Who's Aunt Debbie? Where's Aunt Debbie? Is that Aunt Debbie? Yep, it's Aunt Debbie.
Which one?
Behind the camera. Right? That's right, Aunt Debbie. Where's Mommy?
Well, now you spoiled the surprise. Mom was going to think it was Sherry on the camera.
Aunt
Debbie. Weird place on the metro. I'm not sure if I can help you. What will? Yeah.
The resident Nintendo expert to the rescue. Watch out for those snow drifts.
Hey, Jeff.
Let's see if we can find some snow. Well, let's see. Oh, there's the sun and a warm fall breeze. No snow. Now it's warm.
Pippi Longstocking. I wonder if anybody knows who's talking right now. Which daughter is this? Susie. Say hi. There's your husband, Tom, and your son, Willie.
Ouch! Nana, they're gross.
Nana.
Hi!
Hi! Hi!
ship with
we are making the Starship Enterprise.
We are making shish kebabs and chocolate.
Okay.
Out of
I know what I'm going to do. I'm
going
to make
chocolate dip.
Let's not make
it. How are you?
Let's make a big, huge.
Hi.
That resembles Starship Enterprise.
Hi.
Or a Romulan space cruiser.
No.
No,
no, no.
Which one?
Let's make.
Bye bye.
Let's make four ships attaching.
Space pods.
Small ships.
Oh, look at that chocolate face.
Yeah.
Space. Hi, Mimi. Leaves don't hide you anymore. November
29th? Yeah!
Yeah, I think so.
November 29th! Tomorrow's a blanket night!
So what?
Tomorrow's a blanket night!
I heard you. I thought you were 6.
I'm gonna stay out for this summer.
This is the Nutcracker!
some record tape, Mom?
Mm-hmm.
Finish that piece of paper off. Then why don't you just cut it over here, not over there? Then you only have to walk all the way over here and cut, 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 cut. I know, but Kate.
Thank you.
pictures of you, Nathan. You mean a little more than just marching. You guys stop talking as soon as I get the camera on you. Nathan runs ahead of me.
You want natural, right?
Camera's not running.
Oh.
It's going to be jerky when it was walking.
Did you get the cattails, Mom?
What do you mean that cooperative people? You don't want poles, do you?
Mom?
It's like they couldn't find one.
If we get a Christmas tree. Mom,
they couldn't find one.
We get a Christmas tree. Can we decorate it today?
Possibly.
Probably not.
How come?
Because the thing would probably be too wet. You'd probably have to keep it dry for a day.
Yeah.
Dad, 8 more days until Christmas.
There are some good ones.
8 more days until Christmas.
Dad, can we go towards the bathroom?
I know. Looks like Charlie Brown's.
Dad, I would like the Christmas tree. You know why? We saw a Christmas tree that you couldn't even see.
Yeah. I almost.
Not so hot on one side. Oh, that one isn't bad. Yeah. It just seems like.
It's kind of fat, yeah.
Yeah,
this one's good. I say this one.
No, I don't.
This one say I.
Well, there's a little bare spot down there.
It's got a lot more yellow than the other one did, but we say no.
Oh, yeah. Oh, I don't think so.
Yeah, but that could be in the back against the wall.
Yeah,
look at it from here. This would be the part that needs to be seen.
Yeah, but then it's all bunched up.
Quiet.
Why not?
This one?
Uh-huh.
Oh, I thought this had too much yellow.
Too fat, I think.
Big bear shape. Yeah, it is kind of yellow at the top.
How about this one?
Yeah, I say this one.
This one?
This one. Everyone who wants this one, say I.
I. This one.
I.
No,
I say this one.
This one? Is it healthy?
Yes. Well, let's cut it down.
Before we change our mind.
Can we take a turn cutting, Dad?
I don't think so.
You can probably help once.
Yeah, that's what we do.
Can I help, Mom?
Yeah, talk to Dad.
Dad, can I please help some?
Yeah, let me get started here.
Can Dad help some? I'm going to cut it.
No, I'm going to use this one. Okay.
This is the bend.
I'm going to cut it off up here, huh?
Yeah.
Come over here. You want a saw? From this side.
Oh.
Ready? Pull. Push.
was it, Katie?
I think I can do
it. It was fun.
I might be able to do it.
Mom picked the Christmas tree out this year.
No, it was a tie between me and Mom.
Okay.
What do you say?
What do you say when the tree's gonna fall?
What do you say?
Timber!
That means get out of the way, Katie.
Timber!
Timber!
Timber
means
get out of the way.
Now. I'll be on the end.
No, let's not do this one.
Yeah. Hey, there's somebody coming. Let's hurry up before they pick it up.
How can they, Nathan? We cut it down. Don't worry about it. They want to find their own tree. They don't want to take someone else's.
That's why they came up here?
I'll take one.
I'll take the
side. Here, you take the little one. Careful. It's very sharp.
Look at this one, you guys!
Little.
See him down in among the weeds, Katie?
Let go. I thought you were tired.
No.
When we get up here, we can't let it get in the mud.
Oh, okay. No problem.
Yep.
What?
Broke the world's record for getting the tree straight the fastest.
Straight?
That's great!
Well, straight in Mom's eye, that's all that counts.
What did we put on this year?
So you're a boy.
Let's put the angel on.
No.
Dad. Star?
No, we need the lights and garlands first.
Hey, look, there's more tapes in here.
The smoke alarm, Mom. Can I please test it? How do you do it?
Turn off all the lights.
No, Katie.
What?
How do you do it, Mom?
Well, there's Dad. Trying to pull out the lights with his teeth.
I was tearing the tape.
With his teeth?
With my teeth.
Your teeth?
With my teeth.
He's gonna put them on. Going to put them on.
What about me?
The tree.
How's that?
Hi, Katie.
Hi, I'm trying to.
How's that, Nathan?
On.
This
Saturday on Sunday,
you can.
No!
Horrible.
That's the way Grandpa Bill puts
There they are.
Oh, I get this out. To shake it, I guess. Get a picture of me doing this. How do I get this out? Just shake it out.
Doubt it.
Doubt it?
Yeah.
What does that mean?
It means I don't think so. Oh, there's Katie trying to get the lights untangled.
Katie, please.
There's Mom and Dad again. Trying to put the lights on the tree. What are we doing, Mom?
Well, I'm trying to put the lights around the tree.
What's Dad doing?
I don't know.
Probably fooling around.
Oh, he used his knife.
My knife.
The red button means that you can move around and all that.
Yeah. Don't take pictures of people too close up.
Or you won't get them.
You have to move real slowly.
Oh, here I am, untangling the lights.
What's your favorite part of the tree, Katie?
Oh, having it up and getting all the presents out and decorating it.
Here I go!
Nathan.
What are we doing, Mom?
Decorating the Christmas tree.
Of course. Well, what are we doing right now?
Right now, Dad's putting the lights on. What's out there? Nothing. All the kids are home.
Probably decorating the tree.
Hello.
Nathan, you're too close.
Let's make some fun.
Okay, push the pause. Okay, guys, where do we need more lights?
I'll help. Can I help, Dan?
Just look.
Need extras?
Yes.
So here. Chris, you're looking good. Here's all of them.
Almost.
Oh. Hi, Mom.
Mom, looks like it's look time it. To decorate the tree, right?
Yeah.
Oh, they must be playing. Come on.
Bells are ringing, children singing, bells are ringing, children singing.
Discovering the ornaments again.
Ooh, look at this baby. Ooh, what's this?
We know another one. We need to help with it. We think we're gonna last it. Remember?
Well,
thank you.
Gingerbread!
That's one of Grandma Jean's that she made.
Oh. Well, there's a gold sled of 1981.
A horse.
Guess who made that one?
Grandma Jean.
Yep.
Mr. Z.
You missed a spot in the front, Bruce. Oh, okay. Don't wrap them back up, Katie. They're going to go on the tree.
Can I hang one on the tree?
Not right this second.
Ouch!
Nathan, Dad needs some help.
1981! I was born in 1981! Oh, here comes Santa Claus, here comes Santa Claus, right down Santa Claus Lane. Dixon and Blitzen, all his reindeer flying on his sleigh. Bells are ringing, children singing, all his merry
Hey, you little Club Robin, bring your food and
what's next?
We'll be joyous as you play.
Right yeah, there's a color one over there. Nathan, we're gonna have to do Jingle Bells first.
I know.
Because it's the first one I know.
You know what I'm saying?
Yeah. That's not gonna make it all the way, though, is it?
Sure. Now, Nathan, none of the funny stuff.
Make big space in between.
The joy bells are ringing, the children are singing, for Christmas is here. Ring, ring, the joy bells are ringing, the children are singing, the joy bells are ringing, the jingle bells, ringing lightly, ringing lightly, ringing the jingle bells. Ring, ring, the joy bells are ringing, the children
are singing, the jingle bells. You can start. Isn't Christmas exciting?
I will be coming, Christmas Day will soon be here, and I can hardly wait.
Thank you.
Do you think
Santa? Okay, what's next, Nathan?
For ornaments!
Has it got a good drink?
I'm not sure. I think there's a little bit more left.
How's the tree looking, Katie?
Great! There's still more in it! There's still more in the tree!
Do we have putters or clumpers?
Clitters.
Clumpers.
Clumpers.
Oh, we've got throwers. Tossers.
That's how you're supposed to do. Mom, get a picture of me watering the tree, didn't we, Mom? This might look so pretty that I might cry.
Really? I think I did last year.
No, you didn't. You said that. Last year.
There, honey.
Hey!
Whoa, whoa! I got you.
You sure?
You have to have an instant replay here, you know, so you have to get a still picture. Show up on the film.
What?
Turn off that, yeah.
Jingle
and
bell
that
rock.
One.
The first Christmas.
Okay.
No, it's not Christmas. A holiday.
The first ornament was made.
made in Germany.
A Liebstag is a German Christmas decoration.
It was made out of wood and it has candles on it. We will now sing a Christmas song.
It seems so long since been studying the country of Mexico for the past several months, and we would like to give our holiday Mexican presentation for you now.
Just like it is in the United States, Christmas is a very popular holiday in Mexico. Most of the people in Mexico are Catholic, and they celebrate Christmas in many of the ways that we do. Families in Mexico exchange gifts. Most of the gifts go to the children. They also decorate their homes with trees, wreaths, candy canes, and other familiar decorations.
Mexicans also send many Christmas cards. They sing popular Christmas carols. They